Up next, we got Crawfish Stew by Vic Spencer.
Let's go.
We're gonna need some beats before here long.
I'm in the Bassiana with the tomato bits and the grilled cheese and Parmesan fries. My niggas trying to troll me. I'm in the blizzard, hot water, couldn't scold me. Niggas couldn't block my shot if they was a goalie.
Come on, man.
What you put in your life, I placed triple bets. Ever since I've been here, I've been a threat. Coming off a 40-point blowout, banging blowout comb. Walk around.
Hollow in the building. Bam, 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 bam.
Throwing like the water going down on the Superdome. Hot as fuck, I still left the coupe at home. Niggas rock the off-white with needles, looking very evil. Find the right sneakers to go with my Evisals. Getting high to the sauce heights, I'm living the boss life. Big ass crib, but I got it for the loft price. You around your people, you walk light. You very nervous. In real life, you just a scary person. We outside wearing purses. You can tell which is
that sample is just crazy.
Then I get to splurge it urgent.
Don't play with my emotions. Come with it.
God bless. God bless me. With
that fucking
soul.
Horn.
Me and my niggas don't live in Section 8. Section 103, United Center, smelling like extra weight. Letter spray, I'm getting bread today and tomorrow. Nigga, you smoking artificial while we blazing Pearl Harbor missiles. Playing catch up, I'm nasty.
While we
like
blazing Pearl Harbor missiles.
Sneakers, same color as toasted strudel. Victor play with a girdle, you play with gerbils. Still would be fresh if my religion made me wear a turban. Scared when that suburban pull up, you niggas stuck. Spook ass rappers can't shoot in the clutch.
Oh, I'm going can't shoot in the clutch.
Wanna holler at me. I'm going ham, the Muslims still gonna scholar me.
What?
Honestly, I got so many albums, flex can bomb for weeks. I told niggas stop smoking Family Dollar Trees. Savage Macho, the flow real cheesy, get the nachos. Dirty ass niggas smoking a fronto.
Say what?
All of the pussy boys in a limbo. You wear the stock X tag, shoe a bimbo. Off-white Timbos, laced to perfection to the ankle. Niggas owe me life and didn't say thank you. Got room to storage the bodies. Don't know what to drive today, the Porsche or the Mozzie.
Say what?
Used to get the bitches, I'm a rattle sour. This whole thing of ours turned to something that's empowered.
Oh my God.
The vow is show. Get the fried chicken ready. I put the flour on dope. It's war time on my chest. I bang it. I see the signs and them wicked angles. You read the minds of a dead brain. I was in line for the brain dead SBs. The shot won me a SB. Desert ease, squeeze with ease like sour cream over shredded cheese.
Oh my God.
Been dead to me.
Like sour cream over fucking cheddar cheese. He had a bar in there, he said some shit, and all I could think is the next bar off of it. And now I can't remember it, because this is the slums, and we're officially off the rails.
First
but that
of all,
was fire.
I gotta talk about the artwork. The artwork was ridiculous, man. Really, really good.
Absolutely.
And real hip-hop heads and, like, you know, people that dig spoken word and stuff like that, I think they'll be a little more akin to drumless stuff. But if you can have it where it's drumless to open and then you come in with a little bit of nasty like they did here, really well done.
Dude, let it hit for like 2 bars. Show them the drums and the bass just for 2 bars.
And then just sneak it back.
Because then they'll see it, you know what I mean? Because the rhythm is there, the verse, the sample, everything else is right there. It's like just, you know, it's that. But that was like, that was a couple incredible pockets. I like the way everything sounded. You know what I'm saying?
Sheesh.
That's definitely when I run back in the truck trying to catch some bars. He had one in there, and I thought of the bar that would have came off of it that would have been fucking money. I was like, oh, shit. That was fire. That was Crawfish Stew by Vic Spencer. If you guys fuck with it, go spin it up.